The best way is to separate the activities of the business from your personal activities. The way to accomplish that is to form a business entity and conduct the business operations inside of that business entity. Once that is done, then it is essential that you respect the formalities of that business entity so that they are not deemed to be your alter ego.